In this video, I'm going to show you how Generative Expand can actually recreate your subject if you didn't quite get it all in the original shot. With Generative Expand, it's amazing what you can do. Hi, my name is Lisa Carney, and I'm an entertainment industry designer, and I use Generative Expand often to expand my subject. Let me show you. To expand your subject, simply go to the toolbar, select the crop tool, pull out the crop box to as far as you think you need to fully encompass that subject. Go to the options bar on the top of your menu and tap on Generative Expand. Hit the return key. Type absolutely nothing into the prompt menu. Just tap Generate. And through the amazing AI technology, you now have three different options to choose from. 1, 2, and 3. I believe I like number 2 the best. Let's look at number 1. Yeah, for me, I prefer option number 2.